Welcome back. All right, today I have on my lips the new from the FTB Beauty website, the Milani Lip Intense Liquid Color in the color 02 Pink Rave. See, we don't have this in Canada. We have Milani in Canada. Well, we don't have this. We don't have the metallic lip. There's a lot of stuff we don't have. I mean, we carry the same brands, a lot of the same brands, except for, well, we just started carrying Pixie at Shoppers. But in those brands, we don't carry everything that the U.S. carries or anywhere else. Canada always gets the least amount of stuff, and I don't know why, because we shop. So I don't know, but this I thought was gonna dry out to matte, but it didn't. As you can see, it's kind of shiny and it feels nice on my lips. Actually, it's not kiss proof, it's not sip proof, it'll come off. You'll have to reapply it, but I like it. I like the color, so I have no complaints. I mean, as you can tell, I have my full glam on today, except I didn't put on falsies, but I do have my tape on to hide or get rid of my hooded eyes, and this eye's watering, so it's kind of making it all look a little messy, but so for the morning routine, I use the Ole Henriksen African Red Tea Foaming Cleanser, Revitalizing Antioxidant Facial Cleanser, and it's for all skin types, I believe. I use this in the morning and I use this at night. So, what I do is I put two pumps on my hand, and then I just rub my hand, and then I just rub it into my skin, and then I take a damp cloth, and I wipe it off that way. So I'm not, you know, me, I don't like the water. I don't know, I'm like a cat. So that's how I do that. And after that, I do, if I'm wearing makeup like I am today, I will take my Clinique Take the Day Off Balm, do that first, and then I'll go in with this. And that's what I'm going to be doing today because I have the makeup on. So makeup, two cleanses, no makeup, one cleanse. And I give all this knowledge to Stephanie Nicole because she works in this type of field. She took pharmacy courses and knows all this chemistry behind all the facial products and stuff. She's very intelligent and I trust her judgment on all this stuff. And even though we don't have the same skin, I go by what she says and I adjust the products accordingly to my skin type. So that's what I have done. Now, I tone, and I tone at night and during the day, or morning, I mean. And lately, I've been using the fresh brand, the Umbrian Clay Purifying Facial Toner. It mattifies the skin and minimizes the appearance of pores. I have two little samples like this, and I'm almost halfway done the first one. And this is my step three clarifying lotion from the Clinique three-step. I have switched from the three-step cleanser to this because I think this is working better for my skin. And this I don't use all the time because it does dry my skin. And after the toning, during the day, I would do, because what you want to do is you want to do your routine and your day and night with the thinnest consistency and working your way up to the thickest consistency being moisturizer. So at the end, when you put your moisturizer on, that is sealing all the ingredients that you put on your face in so they can all do their job and work and, all that fun stuff. So next I would do my eyes, and I found this. Normally I stopped doing my eyes for a while because I was putting all this other stuff on and I thought that was enough. But I saw this pro retinol eye treatment and I've been trying it out and it's actually working. And it's known to work right away when you put it on. You can see. So when I put it on one eye and leave it for about 5 minutes and don't put it on this eye, I can see a difference right away. So, I mean, long term, I'm hoping this will work. So you gotta watch though, because there's two or three that look like this, but this one's the only one that has pro retinol in it. So you gotta watch. In the morning, I will take the Dennis Gross Ferulic and Retinol Fortifying Neck Emulsion. They don't make it easy to say. And it goes on the neck. So I use one pump and I rub it in to my neck. And I actually can see that my five chins aren't as prominent as they used to be. Like when I'm talking right now, I used to have a lot more here. Although I do contribute it to weight loss because I have lost some weight, which is good. But this I've been using since I got it, and I can feel that it's more tighter. So, and I use this in the morning and at night as well. And next, I will in the morning, if I'm gonna do a mask, I usually do this one 3 or 4 times a week. So before I do all this, I'll do this. So just because this is the Blue Tansy by Herbivore, and it's got AHA and BHA in it, and you put it on your face and you let it sit for 20 minutes and then you rinse it off, or I wipe it off with a wet cloth, and then I go in with all my face stuff. And the reason I even if I'm masking that day, I'll still use this in the morning because it does have that and those ingredients in it, and I've noticed it's actually helped my skin. Anti-aging vitamin C serum. I got these ones free with a $25 purchase. I made two small orders and I got two boxes of 10, and they're like this. And I put them on next. And oh, I love it. It makes my skin feel so good. It's almost like putting this on, but this is for night. Well, it's not for night, but it's what I use at night. So it's like it looks like that, but the bottle I'm sure looks different. But this is just the trial that they had. So I'm like, oh, 10 days. So I got 20 days worth for free, which is quite a bit because I'm sure the bottle is not cheap. And it says apply to entire face, under eye, neck, twice per day after cleansing. Do not apply to eyelids. For optimal results, follow with your usual moisturizer. So I don't use this at night because I have enough stuff I'm putting on at night. So I only use this in the morning. So yeah, I'll put that on. And then I will put 3 drops of this is the Skin Ink My Daily Dose. I made this myself. Well, I didn't make it myself, but You go into Skin Ink and you see, and it's you pick three different formulas, and you do it yourself. You put each one in here, and I picked the three for anti-aging. I can't remember what they were, but yes, I put on in the morning and night. I take three drops and I press it into my skin where I need it, like down here and up here, here, here. So that's what I do. I do it in the morning and night. In the morning, I use the Dennis Gross Hyaluronic Marine Oil Free Cushion. I use that in the morning and I just use a little dollop and I just push it into my skin and everything's nice. My face does not look greasy. And I go on with my day and my skin feels so good. It's amazing. I start off with this at night and then I do the tone. If I'm doing this, I'll do the Sunday Riley Good Jeans. This is still the same ones I got free. This is my last 7 day challenge one, and then I have a little bottle. So I'll either do this with the Luna, and after that, I will put on the Dennis Gross Ferulic and Retinol Fortifying Neck Emulsion again here, and 2.5 retinol or this. I'll switch both at nighttime only, because at nighttime I don't care if my face is all greased up because it all soaks in the night. And when I do wake up in the morning, like Stephanie says, your skin is baby soft. So I don't want to use all of this up because this was expensive. This wasn't so much, so I use this more. I'll probably use this 2 times a week and then this five or whatever. And if I'm not using the Sunday Riley, I will use the Murad Rapid Resurfacing 10% glycolic peel. And that's just one peel. It's just one peel. It's not like a two peel thing like the Dennis Gross one. And you just rub it on your face until it's all dry, and then you go in with your rest of your stuff. I sometimes will either do that or I'll switch to the Dennis Gross one, which has the two. This one's the most popular, and they're all expensive, but I mean, they work. And why I do the tricking is I'm gonna link Stephanie's video on AM and PM night care up here in where the card thing is. Click on the I, and I'm gonna try and remember this time. Then you can see why I do what I do, because basically you want to trick your skin, just like I can't remember what she said, but if you do the same thing over and over and over again, it'll get used to it and it'll stop working if it doesn't work as good as it used to. So you trick your skin, so you just use different things, right? So that's why I use these two. And I'll use this with this and or these two. So I'll switch it up a bit. And I only do those at nighttime. Those are nighttime ones because especially this with the Luna really makes your face greasy, and same with this, makes your face greasy. And I also do the eyes, but I mentioned that already too. And then I'll go in with the Ferulic and Retinol Wrinkle Recovery Overnight Serum for my face. I'll go in after these two just for that extra kick. And then I will use, this is the nighttime one that I use. It's a moisturizer. It's just a plain 2.5 retinol moisturizer. And if my skin is a little on the dry side, I'll end up putting the Seaberry Moisturizing Face Oil. I'll put 3 drops in and I'll rub it together and emulsify it in my hand and I'll put it on my face just to give it that extra oil if I am a little dry, but I'm not usually, but I do sometimes get dry. I have to say though, nothing. Amazed. I have to say though that my face is not as oily as it used to be. When I was younger, no word of a lie, my face was so oily, but I never got a ton of pimples, and I still don't get pimples. Like I don't remember the last time I had a pimple, to be honest with you. And my face is not as oily as it used to be. And especially after doing all this at night and putting all these oils and potions on, when I go to bed, my face is a grease ball. And when I wake up in the morning, my face is not greasy and it feels like a baby's butt. I actually got my husband to feel my cheek because that's how soft my face is. And I don't know if it's because I'm doing all this, like my face is not oily anymore, but I really highly suggest that you guys, if you guys have problem skin, watch Stephanie's videos, and I mean, she explains it way better than I can. I think she took chemistry, and I know she took pharmacy, and I know she knows a lot of the chemistry behind all this stuff, and your skin, like your epidermal and your dermal and your epidermis and hydrodermis, I think. And it's the middle one that she always talks about. So I highly recommend you take a look at her video. I'll try and remember to post it up here so you can go check it out. And I mean, if you're having skin problems or anything like that, you might have to, start a routine of your own. I'm not saying you have to start with all of this. I'm just saying that maybe, maybe a Clinique 3-step. They have 3 steps for dry skin, for combo oily, for normal. So, I mean, there's a lot of different kinds of skin care out there. And I started with the Clinique 3-step when I was younger. And now that I'm older, I want to, nip anti-aging in the butt. So that's my video of my day and night routine with my products that I will use for the rest of my life. I'm not going to change them because they are working. The only way I will change these products is if they stop working for me. By doing what I'm doing, I think they're working because I'm switching them up, but they're all basically in the same family. Like I'm only switching up the AHA and BHAs. I'm like, the good genes with the Dennis Gross peel and the Murad peel. Like they're all the same family. They're just a little tad different. So by doing that, I think my skin will be fine. So unless anything crazy happens and my skin just goes nuts, this is my skin routine for the rest of my life. Unless I can't afford it anymore, and then I will find a different, cheaper alternative. Because, yeah, this stuff is not cheap, but it's a lot cheaper than getting those needles and stuff, and a lot less painful, so I wouldn't want to do that. So that's my video for today, guys. I hope you like it, and I hope you got some knowledge out of it from me. And like I said, I'll link Stephanie's above so you can check her out, because she knows a lot more than I do. That's where I learned all this from. So I will link her channel there. And as always, you're beautiful inside and out. I love you guys to the moon and back. And keep smiling, and I'll see you in my next video. Love you guys. Bye-bye.